Story time with Willie June.
Okay, I'm finna tell y'all a story real quick. Earlier today, I was chilling at my homegirl Chandler's house. Check out her channel, by the way. She's really dope. I just went over there, catching up with her because I ain't seen her in a long time. I go over there, we hanging out and whatnot. Then her little nephews want to go outside because they want to ride bikes. So, you know, we couldn't tell them no. So, we go outside. It's a beautiful day and whatnot. And we go outside. And there's this guy standing, like, in the apartment next to hers. And he's just looking at me. And, you know, we had an awkward conversation. True story. Very awkward. And it went a little bit like this.
Say bye.
Huh?
Hey, your name really?
Yeah.
Hey, weren't you on American Idol?
Nah, man, the show's called
The Voice.
No, not The
Voice. America's Got Talent.
Nah, America's Got Talent.
Project Runway.
Nah, bro.
Wizards of Waverly Place.
Not even close.
16 and pregnant.
No.
Hey, man.
Nope.
Oh, yeah, he played for the Knicks. I'm in something. The Bachelor.
Mm-hmm.
Iron Chef.
No.
Pretty Little Liars.
Try again.
Dance with the Stars. The Dynasty Boy?
No, the show's called X Factor.
Oh, yeah, you had to eat them bugs, didn't you?
No, I did not have to eat bugs, dude. That's Fear Factor.
Dang, why y'all gotta get an attitude?
You know, X Factor with Simon Cowell, Britney Spears, L.A. Reid, Demi Lovato.
Oh, yeah, you lost.
Okay, I probably exaggerated that a little bit, but the moral of this story is, to be honest, I don't even know the moral of this story. I just thought it was funny, and I feel like I needed to tell y'all. So I hope y'all enjoyed it. I hope it made y'all smile and laugh, because that's what I'm here to do. Wait, no, I'm not here to do that. I'm not a comedian. But I hope it did make y'all smile, and I hope y'all have a blessed day.